Now for the H, top of the ascender box, straight down to the dashed line, line number 2. Now starting roughly where the dot is, I'm going to pull line number 3 up diagonally. Now I'm going to pull line number 2 down diagonally again. Now I'm going to use line 1 again. Okay. And then line 2. And there we've got an H.